Yeah, she's a night person. Well, I mean, at least that's what she tells me. I guess both of us were. She would do the crosswords, I would read the sports pages, we'd stay up, and I hate crosswords. I don't even remember. Although, you know, it's funny, I do remember Ryan Howard's 2006 batting average.
313.
Wait, how do you know that?
I hear something enough times, it kind of sticks.
Melinda, what I wanted to ask you is, how is it I remember something as stupid as sports trivia, but I don't remember something that Nikki and I fought about for years? In my head, I remember wanting to have kids.
And Nikki didn't?
No. She says she did. So this big memory breakthrough I'm having is wrong. She's gotta be right. I mean, she sounds right. I'm being the typical guy, dragging my heels.
Not all guys are like that. My husband wasn't. I was always the one dragging my heels, but Jim, he wanted everything that you're remembering. Which has to mean something, right?
What, to me and Nikki?
No, to you. It's none of my business. But maybe you shouldn't listen to what everyone else says. Not about the stuff that really matters. You know who you are. And when you start believing that, you'll get back to you. To
what? To being a guy like your husband? Committed? You know, confident enough in himself? In the world to bring another human being into it? But you see, I wasn't. So pretending that I was is just wishful thinking. Mm-hmm.